GTR up since he first started running tonight, because it's definitely getting faster.